By now, you all know our mate Miggsy. He's the closest thing we've ever seen to a human fishing machine, and his catches are constantly impressive. But you might think he's got a huge boat and all the fruit. Not so. Miggs is a humble man and likes to keep things simple. So today, we wanted to head out off Freo and show you how he goes about his business on the big whiting and snapper. Of course, like any fisho, he doesn't like to give away his spots. And as a result, Nick was literally kept in the dark right up to the last minute.
Are we there yet, Miggs?
Yeah, we're here, mate.
All right, can I take the blindfold off now?
Yeah. Take it off now, mate.
Oh, I know this spot. What a bend in the rod, Miggs. These are the
beautiful old rod, that.
Yeah.
How old are you now?
44. Look at this. Now these are the sort of whiting I normally fish out in 30, 35 metres of water to catch. And what depth of water are we in here at the moment, Mr. Miggs?
8 metres.
8 metres of water catching whiting like that. Quite a nice fillet off those.
So, normally this spot, if the water's clear, you won't catch a fish. So you gotta wait for a storm.
There you go. So they're not here all the time.
No.
Bit of a weather window.
Yep. The water's dirty, you've got a swell.
So you need the rough water to dirty the water up, and then you also need it to be calm enough for you to get out here and fish here. So the windows in between these big rash storms, shallow water whiting spots. Out here with Miggs, this is the best one.